Hey guys.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, you may.
I was just wondering for the same.
Hi. Great, let's shoot this, guys. It's gonna be fantastic.
This weird sound guy.
What?
Is that too tight?
Yes, you're strangling me.
Good. It'll get you to stop talking. No, but seriously.
And.
Stop right now, ba ba ba, I gotta go.
Done.
How long have we been waiting for, bro?
For hours. Do you guys want to hear a funny story?
No.
I mean, how do I talk to Charles about this? He spilled wine on my rug. I mean, should I make him pay for it?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
I would think so.
So, do I just give him a receipt for the damage, or what should I do?
I think you should.
Do you want my opinion, just real quick?
No.
Christ, I really couldn't wait for him to leave. I mean, look.
He just goes on and on.
He interjects.
And that accent.
I know. What is that accent?
I think he's putting it on.
Yeah. How you doing, Mike?
Are you feeling risky today?
You can't. My driver.
No, I didn't.
Yo! Come on! And stop.
Mark's trying to learn his lines. Look how serious his face is. So serious. Hey, take it easy, mate. You don't need to.
Hey Mark, who are you talking to, mate?
You can't do that.
What?
can I not do, bro?
You can't do that.
Get the phone. Get his phone.
This is the storm.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
Some little dancing monkey for you, Kate. I'm not just gonna turn it on every time you turn the camera.
Yeah, how guilty this makes you look?
I know.
If we cheated, I mean, I could start here, and then pull back and wrap.
Ready?
It's not in. Still not in.
Would we actually end up moving our camera left?
Okay. So.
Boys are working hard. Ron. How was Hawaii, bro?
Me? Oh, yeah. I was just lounging out with my buds, had my straw hat on. Just soaking up the sun, man.
Ciao. Hey guys, don't you think it smells like Up Dog in here?
What's Up Dog?
Not much dog, what are you up to?
Hey guys, can I hang out?
Luke, 4 on your shoulder.
Yes.
A Willy 4. Is a Willy 4 on your shoulder? Mike, you got a Willy 4 on your shoulder? On your shoulder. Ron, you got a Willy 4 on your shoulder. Willy 4. A Willy 4. What's that?
I got lots of Willys on this dial.
You got a Willy 4 on you.
A what?
A Willy 4. A Willy 4.
A Willy 4?
Yeah.
I don't know. What are you?
Oh, Riley, come here for a sec. Hey, is that a Willy 4? I think you have a Willy 4 on you. What's a what? Adrian, can you come check something for me real quick?
Yeah.
Nah, can you just come in for a sec? Oh, what's... You have a Willy 4 on you. You have a Willy 4 on you.
You have my name here.
No, I see Willy. Oh, have a Willy for on your shoulder.
What's a Willy for?
What?
What's a Willy for?
Hey, Dan, do you want a can of Up Dog?
What's up, Doug?
Not much, eh?
Drop ya.
Oi, Lincoln, do you want a can of Up Dog?
What's up, Doug?
No, much, eh? Just chilling. Hey, bro, do you want a can of Up Dog?
What's up, Doug?
Not much, eh? Hey, do you want a can of Up Dog?
What's up, Doug?
Not much, eh? What are you... Oi, Matt, you reckon this place looks like a pie cost?
What's a pie cost?
Oh, about $2.50. Glenn, do you want a can of Up Dog?
What's up, Doug? How many people
not much, what are you doing? When you tell your mom that you're going for a run,
you'll be back in 30 minutes.
But you go to the Sun and get some beers instead.
Yo.
Mark, how come you hold your phone like that? Why are you holding your phone with two hands?
Last scene of the day.
They never have like a guy back here cooking, like, you know,
the possibility of a very light turbulence in the odd spot, but for the most part, a good ride.
Well, look who we have here. Hey, mate. Hello, Kaboosh. Beauty.
Viking.
Hey! Hey!
I'm getting you to do the hop up before you leave now.
Come on, day.
Mashi.
Amphetamine in my wiener, it's affecting my demeanor. Do you live in Pasadena? Can you get to me?
Outside, this is a brain film, so that's really common.